Say you have a container of water holding an iceberg. A piece of the ice above the water level suddenly breaks off. Then it goes underwater and melts completely. My question to you is, will the water level change? Take a moment to pause the video and see if you can rationalize the answer yourself. Let's start from the beginning. Here's what the container looks like before the iceberg was added. Notice the water level is lower than before. Now here's the same container with the iceberg added. As you would expect, water rises whenever anything floats on it. In the case of the iceberg, it will displace its own weight of equivalent water. Now, if a chunk of ice breaks off and melts into the water, it will add to the water's volume, making it rise. But at the same time, there's less ice floating than before. Less ice means less weight pushing against the water. Because both situations balance each other out, the water level will not change. If you have a different interpretation, feel free to leave it in the comment section below. As always, thank you for watching, and don't forget to support us with a thumbs up.